Hello, welcome.
This is 2121 Osceola Street. We're here at Sloan's Lake in a house that sold last year. It's been completely renovated and completely remodeled. We're excited to show it to you today. It's a rainy day, but we're going to power on through. We're working every day. So come on in. Let's see what this house looks like. Excited to see it. As we walk in at the gorgeous living room, brand new hardwood floors that have been restored. As we go to the kitchen, we have quartz countertops, gas range, ventilation. This house is built in the 1950s, it's a complete total remodel. Comes with a new roof, new gutters, new windows, new furnace, new AC, updated electrical, newer plumbing. So much new to the list. Love the color contrast. We come around the outside of the house. We're looking at the door to the garage to the left, but as we walk in here, this would be the master bedroom. Master bedroom comes with plenty of lights, recessed candle lights in the ceilings. We'll also have a master bathroom. The master closet. As you walk down the hall, you'll enter your office space. Kind of a flat space. You can use as an office, guest room. As we look down here, we have the bathroom, completely redone as well. Recessed can lights, granite countertop. And this will be the second bedroom. As we look into the closet, really nice. Total square footage of this home is 1633. Beauty of this home is the proximity to the lake. So that concludes our tour. Give me a call sometime. Let's talk more about this neighborhood and this house. Be happy to show this house to you in person if you'd like, but thanks for joining me on a virtual tour. AJ Steinke, thank you so much.